segments I report. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
Make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Oh my word.
Violence.
It's been a while since that's happened up here. So I told you about this. You didn't remember who this guy was. In the original, he's wearing the Kellyan uniform, so that might be Chen.
Auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
My inventory is too fucking full.
For what?
Of things. Gotta drop fucking something. I gotta drop two things. I'm too full on that. Probably that.
Isn't there a store nearby?
That's what I thought. It doesn't appear to be. It's gotta be back downstairs.
I swear there's one close by.
I swear too.
I'll keep going then, Richard. Cause you know where the cutoff is.
Maybe you're right. Cause I don't remember. There should be. I think there should be.
What's the plan?
Nope.
I'd
Sorry, Hammond, I gotta go shopping.
Survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them,
I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
First here. Good. I want to go in there because I know there's going to be a power node or some shit in there. Or just anything that's going to make me... But I'm scared of being attacked while I'm here.
Yeah.
But at least I got level 3. That will make carrying shit better. Good old level 3. What's your favorite level for the suit appearance in the remake?
4 or 5, but I really like the helmet on level 1 or 2.
So 3 is just kind of mid.
Yeah. I'm not a huge asymmetry fan if one side is a little too bland. And I get why it is this arm, because it's the one you're going to be looking at, because that's the camera position. Ooh, boxes.
Hello? Aliens, are you there? I don't get the point of those rumblings. Because it's like, oh, there's a brute around the corner, even though there's like plenty of places that a brute just can't be in because it's too big. I don't normally get to level 3 this early, too. That's pretty nice.
Security request retrieved.
Oh, God! Someone stop him!
Second Officer Sheen, I need security here right now. No one's coming. White, for Christ's sake, step away from the control. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead.
Now!
One another voice call for the database spawns if you go belief 50% integrity. I don't plan to do that. I hate that. Don't like. What?
No, no.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online shipwide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
I feel like I've probably done that on the return, but. This is obviously a location you do not want to go back to later. Oh, it's, these guys. Alright, let's see if we can make it back without oxygen. It's a bit too early to start choking like that.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan.
See his head? Oh, it was.
All survivors.
Look at his head. Yeah, at this point, I actually am starting to think that all she is trying to do is take, Isaac and, get us on her side, effectively. Oh no! Oh, that was very stressful. You here?
Yep.
I had a thing that's like, you did a voice failure sound.
I know.
What'd you do?
Literally nothing.
How dare you? Alright. It's a rematch with the boy. Please tell me you saw that.
A little bit. I don't know when it started.
That it did that, but then I let go, so it just flew over here. Reporting for duty, sir.
Oh my god.
Yes. Just gonna. There we go. Nobody suspects the meat pit.
No, we need more air.
I'm not. You're not breathing right. I don't like how the door just opens automatically. I don't like that.
What happened here?
I don't know. Oh no, he's been taken.
Oh, hello.
I'm gonna test something.
That was torture game, and I hate you for it.
What?
What did you do?
I did nothing. I just wanted to look at him.
Frickin' ass.
What are you doing? What is happening?
Slide.
Hey.
Oh.
Okay. I knew it.
Yeah, that's what happens when you touch fire.
I was trying to shoot it through the door as I was closing.
Uh-huh. Well. Well, you saw this earlier.
He's chosen. You better thought before you spoken. Forspoken. Did I not go back in? Are you kidding me? I didn't go back into the room.
On what area? In medical?
Yep.
Brilliant.
And because... Because it's under Mercer's control now, it's no doubt going to be... locked down now. Yep, this door is locked. Fantastic. I'm gonna have to come back here after the hunter. Also, I love this detail where he's put down a light right next to the dead body, so when it comes back, he'll be able to see. Which is a very weird thing. You should know that won't really matter. You should have thought before you spoken. Forspoken. Okay.
My leapfrog has emulators now.
Say again?
People are emulating on the leapfrog.
Yeah?
The leapster.
People should...
Even...
People should emulate on pregnancy tests more, I feel.
It's just a video that says Ant-Man 3 will make you hate movies.
Yeah, critical drinker.
Yes, yes it is.
I have to record this data, the old memory unit. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just a ticket. The trial is very promising. It's a trial. You'll be back at your post, chipping with ease, none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me. No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
So yeah, if you haven't noticed, I have no health packs. Fantastic.
What did you fuck up doing?
Trying to kill the divider on the way back from the ADS cannons.
Wait. Oh, okay, yeah. It's a divider, but it's not a whole one.
Yeah. Please just let me open this door. Yes, you will. It's fine. I deal with it. It's fine. You should have thought before you spoken. I want to pee, but I feel like that'll motivate me to do better.
Shipwise transmission override. Isaac Clark. Just a trick. Isaac. Are we still trying to figure out where she actually says all of the survivors join us?
Yes.
Because I certainly don't know.
I think this might be his most threatening quote, me personally. I don't know why it's like, do I have to kill you now? Little Chalice Mercer never had convergence.
How is the question? But even if I was to ask. I suspect.
So I can't tell what. Is that his gun just a nail gun? Or is it like a injector or something?
I'm pretty sure it's just supposed to be a nail gun, but.
You could use it to put shit in. Me personally, though, I do think he lets the hunter out because he can't just shoot us with our armor on.
I don't know. There are plenty of weak spots in this armor. You could easily cripple this man in the time it takes him to have this monologue. There are probably a few other reasons. You can have the hunter do it, but whatever. So that way you know.
So tell me where the pregnant is in here, because you only get the tiny little boys.
It's not here. Oh wait, yes it is here. It's after this point.
Very tense right now, but I do got some healing supplies back now. And just come over here, lure them away. Just need to get through this door. Good. Done.
How's that one?
Oh!
No, I don't believe in that.
I shot a thing, it ricocheted into the ceiling, and then back down onto it, and killed it.
Nice.
Line gun, not really useful right now, but it's nice to have. Good amount of notes. Thank you. Thank you.
Surgical log. Dr. Jonathan. It's a shame. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now is the repeat of sending little missiles like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter. I know who it used to be. That cellular regeneration. Good God, don't you see what you done? I agree with you. Might I do?
Who?
Did it spawn one above himself?
I killed it, and I think it didn't have time to throw it. Ruby. I like how Isaac actually looks at it too, which is pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Also, this guy is actually alive. He's on the table, and he's actually alive.
Yeah. So you can tell when he changes from just a blank model to a cutscene prop.
I also love how Isaac looks at him before he jump scares. What the f- that damage?
Yeah, you ran past the fragment again.
Come on. Yep, that was the close. That is the closest call I've had to death this entire run.
Yeah.
Okay, it's clearing. Bertha, pump that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
You're cool, but I gotta get rid of you for now. I'll call that by me. By the way, does this give me a gameplay boost the second I get it to the bench, or is that just unlock my path more?
It just unlocks the path more. You have to buy the upgrade, I believe.
Oh. So yeah, I never met that pregnant before. Yeah. Interesting. Ugh. Fuck. Oh, come on.
Hey, baby.
What?
A cat.
Oh, you don't make me do that, man. All for this door. Which will actually be really useful, actually. Never again. But this room is so much better than the rest of medical now. Smart move on my part, hell yeah. Ready for war, bitch. What?
Oh. Hey, how you doing?
I'm crying.
Oh. So, why is he here? Should he be here?
No, he shouldn't.
What room? Where are you right now?
On my way back to Mercer's office.
So you can kind of tell he has arms on a straitjacketed around him, and I don't know if they're his original arms or not. Can he even... Sir?
Is that your brother? Actually, wait, no, this must be the prototype. Alright, goodbye, sir.
Yeah, you gotta save that.
Yeah, I'm saving all of it. That legitimately scared me. Like, I was legit worried I couldn't get past him and my run would be over, but...
Yeah.
So this actually made me tense. I had no idea if he'd just let them out on me right now.
Uh-huh. Which would be neat because, you know, they're two unique-looking necromorphs, but...
They're dividers.
I suppose so, yeah.
No. So like I said, not only are they slender men, they are the men behind the slaughter. Hey buddy, I met your brother. Lethal devotion. Done. I'm gonna do the side quest before I sign off.